Oh, hell a bit, it's your boy Big Beard B, and we back for another edition of Big Beard Business. Fragrances are a staple of a well put together man and have been since the good old days. And it's been said that women can't resist a man that smells nice, but is that always the case? Maybe, but then again, maybe not. That's why today we're discussing popular fragrances that smell like crap. Wait, remove your hands from the keyboard before you start typing. B, you have no right to criticize what I'm wearing. Understand, I am not. Listen, man, scent, like anything else, is subjective to your personal taste, and I get that. But in my personal opinion, there are some that smell better than others. And here it goes today. Look, our first order of business today is body sprays. And if you're like most people, when you hear the term body sprays, you automatically think of things like Axe, Bod, Old Spice, and you would be right. All right, so most department store body sprays, in my personal opinion, and the opinions of others, smell like crap. And it just so happens that in the process of recording this video, right before I started, there was a message that popped up on an old video that I did years ago, and the lady was on it talking about how she hated her boyfriend wearing Axe body spray. And I'm gonna insert that somewhere because that just happened and it was hilarious. And listen, yes, I know that not all body sprays are created equally, and I get that. But in my personal opinion, I haven't come across many that smell better than an actual fragrance. Now, if you plan on using an expensive body spray like Tom Ford or something of that nature, I would still tell you to go with the actual spray first. But I understand that this is a low-cost entry into some of the more luxurious items in today's world. But first order of business, steer clear of body sprays. Our next order of business is store branded colognes. Now look, I get it, not all store branded colognes are created equal, but some of them aren't worth the bottles that they were bottled in. Listen, most of the times when you're smelling these fragrances or when you're picking them up, they have a good opening, and by the time you leave the store, they are completely gone. Now there are some companies that have done this well, but most of them do this wrong. And as a person who collects fragrances, I would tell you that you are better off spending that $30 to $45 that you would spend for that store branded cologne to get something that was created for a higher price point. For instance, a fragrance like Coach Men, once it was launched, sold for probably right under the $100 mark. But in today's world, you can pick it up online or from a discount store for probably about $30 to $35, just exactly what you would spend for a fragrance like that from a, you know, a store branded cologne. You could also look for things like John Vavado's Artisan Pure, Burberry Touch, and the list goes on. These fragrances are gonna be leaps and bounds above these store branded colognes, and I think you're winning with that price point. And look, I get it. I know there's some that aren't bad. I'm not saying that they are, but most, well, they are. The next popular fragrance on my list today that smells like crap are going to be plug-in air fresheners. Now listen, I understand how important it is to make sure that your home is inviting. Make sure that your home smells good and pleasant for those who may enter. Beware, enter at your own risk. Now look, I'm not saying that these things smell horrible, but in my personal opinion, there are better options, all right? First things first, with these plug-in air fresheners, your house is gonna smell just like everyone else's, all right? So if you go to Target, Walmart, these things are just the same. And in my personal opinion, candles would be a better option. Listen, when you go into the store, everything's the same, but there are a number of candles available that you can use, i.e. this one here is from Parfum de Marly. All right, this one is called Wood Incense, and it's crackling, it burns, and ha-ha! Not everyone is going to have something that smells like this. All right, so you can have these set across your house and, well, you're adulting. Yes, some of your favorite fragrance brands have dipped and dabbled into the home fragrance space via candles. So you have some from, obviously, Parfum de Marly, you have some from Montal, some from Jovoy, and you also have this one here from Imaginary Authors. There are a ton of different fragrance brands that offer these candles available, and my good people over at Crystal Fragrances have a ton of these available on their site. Make sure you check them out because, in my personal opinion, these are a far, far better option than plug-in air fresheners. Don't get me wrong, those things work, but these things smell a lot better. And in addition to smelling a lot better, they definitely help to set the mood. You go ahead and do your okay, Alexa or Google, whatever you have in your house, turn off the lights. You go ahead and light some candles and get busy. And a final thing on today's list that I'm going to tell you to steer clear of because smell like crap is classic fragrances. Yes, classic fragrances. You're like, Big Ben B, you're so wrong. No, I'm not. Listen, when I'm speaking of classic fragrances in this thing, I'm talking about things that have ran their course, similar to Aramis, all right? So you guys have seen this. Those are like in Walgreens and Walmarts now, CVS, Rite Aid, whatever you have. Those were classics back in the day, but in today's world, you probably wouldn't get caught dead wearing it, all right? So those are things that I'm talking about, man. So classic fragrances that have long overlived their stay, you probably are not going to wear because you're going to be so far behind the times that, well, sir, you are going to smell like crap. Now, that's my take on popular fragrances that you should not be using because they smell like crap. Have I left anything off the list? I would love to know. Feel free to comment down below and let me know your thoughts and opinions. And again, holler at my people over at Crystal Fragrances because they have a ton of these higher-end candles available for you to try to make sure that your house smells nice because that's always a perfect option for you, all right? Go ahead and light these things up throughout the day or night, whatever the case may be, and get the mood right so your house is inviting, well lit. Yeah, I'll leave it at that. As always, I'm your boy, Big B. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend that we are back again. And you already know what to do. Just hit the goddamn bell.